Well, in that case, girl.
Mr. Allen, I don't think that's a good idea. She's the smartest one, and we cannot afford to expel her. Think about the Academy Awards, the competition. Titan Academy's reputation lies in her hands.
We have all of them in our grasp.
We'll get them next time. We have bigger plans.
JianHao, lucky as always. Go back to your seat. Sit down, girl. Let this be a reminder to all students. Do not go against us, or you face the consequences.